up. We're in for boom time. Crash Bandicoot might have lost you, but one of its two Mercedes engines still features race winners Jeffrey Lee and Fabian Schiller. Elsewhere, Rob Arrow is the last to stand in the climax of the WEC round due to not. Lamborghini's presence has been limited since the pandemic, but it's back in mass this year thanks to VSR's three-car program.
Whoa.
The driver Mark Mappelli, who won a Pro-Am title in 2020, headlined his own sport.